In this question, the tangent at the point 2 comma minus 2 to this curve x square plus x square into y square minus 2x equals to 4 times of 1 minus y does not pass through the point. Okay, so our curve equation x square into y square minus 2x is equals to 4 times of 1 minus y. So, this comes first of all, we dy by dx find out karenge, slope find out karenge at the point 2 comma minus 2. So, isko differentiate karenge with respect to x. So, this will become 2x into y square plus 2y into y dash into x square minus 2 equals to minus 4 into y dash. Y dash is dy by dx. So, dy by dx kya jayega? 2x y square minus 2 is equals to y dash common lenge to yahan se value kya jati hai? This is equals to minus y dash common lenge to 4 plus 2y x square. So y dash kya gaya hamara, so y dash equals to minus is multiply kar denge to jayega 2 minus 2xy square upon 4 plus 2y x square. So y dash at the point 2 comma minus 2 kya jayega, this is slope of the tangent at point 2 comma minus 2 is, this is equals to 2 minus 2 into x coordinate is 2 into y coordinate is minus 2 ka whole square is 4 upon 4 plus 2 into y is minus 2 into x square, x is 2, 2 ka square is 4. So this will become 2 minus 16 upon 4 minus 16. The value kya gi? Minus 14 upon minus 12, which is equals to 7 upon 6. So y dash dy by dx at point 2 comma minus 2 kya gaya hamare paas? 7 by 6. So equation of tangent kya ho jayegi? This tangent passes through the point 2 comma minus 2. So equation of tangent kya ho jayegi? Equation of tangent at point 2 comma 2 is equals to y plus 2 equals to m, slope kya 7 upon 6, this is slope of tangent 7 upon 6 into x minus 2. So this will become 6y plus 12 equals to 7x minus 14, so which is equals to 7x minus 6y is equals to 26. This is the equation of tangent. 7x minus 6y is equal to 26. This is the equation of tangent. Ab hume kya find out karna hai? Find out karna hai ki this tangent at the point 2 comma minus 2 to this curve does not pass through the point. Kis point se pass nahi ho rahi hai? So first point hai 4 comma 1 by 3. So 4 comma 1 by 3 isme satisfy karenge. So 4 comma 1 by 3. To ye ho jayega 7 into 4 minus 6 into 1 by 3. Which is equal to 28 minus 2 equals to 26, or which is also equal to 26, means here tangent 4 comma 1 by 3 is pass ho rahi hai. Hame find out karna does not pass through the point. To kisse pass nahi ho rahi hai? To 8 comma 5 size mein ab check karenge, 8 comma 5 kya ho jayega? 7 into 8 minus 6 into 5, which is equal to 56 minus 30, which is equal to 26. To ye 8 comma 5 se bhi pass ho rahi hai. Now second point is minus 4 comma minus 9. Minus 4 comma minus 9, the other 7 into minus 4 minus 6 into minus 9, which is equal to minus 28 plus 54 plus 54, so which is equals to 24 plus 2 is 26. So here means minus 4 comma minus 9 means pass over here. Last option kya hai? Minus 2 comma minus 7. Minus 2 comma minus 7 se bhi satisfy karke dekhte hain. The value guys 7 into minus 2 minus 6 into minus 7, which is equal to minus 14 plus 42. The value kya jayegi? This is equals to 28. So ye isse pass nahi ho rahi hai, aur kiske equal honi chahiye? 26 ke. So means we can say that this point 2 minus 2 comma 7 is does not pass through the this tangent 7x minus 6y equals to 26, means minus 4 minus 2 comma minus 7 does not pass through the tangents. So question mein kya pucha tha? Question pucha tha ki this tangent at point 2 comma minus 2 to the curve does not pass through the point minus 2 comma minus 7 se, means option 4 will be the correct option.